The thing about the red hat that drove me to a point of exhaustion, which was misdiagnosed by a, I'm not going to say what race, what people, doctor, and what hospital, and what media went to. We know I can't say that. It was a Jewish doctor.